Hey guys,
where's Kubi?
We're here at Stash Media and we're playing Hot Potato.
Can everybody shout Kato to Mrs. Couch Potato? She's in her own world in the state of San Diego.
My first playlist would have been from my brother Juzzy, who brought home Blink-182 CD. And at that stage, I wasn't sure about it. I was like, no, man, what are you doing? But then I just got hooked. I played just play video games and listened to that. First album, I think it was Green Day, Doom Queen.
He probably tell her baby that and how it goes, but she know daddy be mad, only when her daddy knows. Now I'm singing how the hell I'm gonna stop.
Can you... I wake up, I yawn, I never leave the house without a smile. I couldn't go a week without eating sushi. If I weren't a musician, I would be a real estate agent. My spirit animal is a panda.
So, my favourite animal is actually a lamb. I love steak, and I'm a secret skydive enthusiast.
You're so bad, man. Yeah, skydive.
Tell me, are they ever gonna stop us? We don't wanna be poppers.
Well, the last song I listened to was probably The Bed I Made by Alan Stone.
Number one, I'd love to play at Red Rocks. Yeah, that's number one, I think. I want to learn how to rap good. I'd actually love to have my own signature sticks, drumsticks. That's a big one.
Are we ever gonna stop?
Hell no.
Are they ever gonna stop?
Hell no.